A major construction project is underway along I-35 between 2nd and 33rd. In 2015, the City of Edmond and the Oklahoma Department of Transportation, or ODOT, conducted a study of the area, analyzing crash data and traffic congestion. One major concern identified was the off-ramps that merge onto the two-way frontage roads. During busy traveling hours, they do not support current traffic needs and therefore become a safety concern.
There's not enough capacity in there, which causes it to back up onto the interstate, which is mixing stop traffic with traffic that's going 60, 70 miles an hour.
To prevent dangerous backups and reduce congestion on I-35, several improvements must occur. The two-way frontage roads on the east and west sides of I-35 will convert to one-way streets, which will accommodate more vehicles and move traffic more quickly and safely. Also, turnaround bridges will be built at 2nd Street, 15th Street, and 33rd Street. They allow drivers going one direction to conveniently turn around and move the opposite direction without encountering traffic lights. An improved type of on and off ramp, called a slip ramp, will replace the current button hook ramps. The slip ramps better allow traffic to merge onto one-way frontage roads without causing backups. Acceleration and deceleration lanes will also be added along I-35.
These measures should help to mitigate the traffic concerns and be a safer solution for the City of Edmond and its residents.
So really trying to improve the congestion issue with the ramps backing up on the interstate, the weaving problems along I-35 when you're trying to get on and off the I-35, and then really improving how the operations and how the frontage roads function along I-35.
The project will take several years to complete and has been divided into two phases. The first phase is the construction of the 5 turnaround bridges, 2 at 33rd Street and 2 at 15th Street, and 1 at 2nd Street. They should be complete in the fall of 2025. The bridges, however, will not open until part of Phase 2 is complete. Phase 2 of the project will begin in 2027 and will involve multiple components. The two-way frontage roads will be converted to one-way streets. Slip ramps will be installed along with acceleration and deceleration lanes. ODOT is responsible for the overall project from planning to overseeing the contractors. They will be working with the City of Edmond to help communicate important information to the public. Short-term lane closures are expected during construction. At times, traffic may be diverted to give crews the space they need to safely conduct their work. Drivers should expect some delays and plan accordingly.
It's going to be frustrating at times. I-35 is a main thoroughfare for commuters in and out of Edmond. Keep in mind the end result will be better. We're doing our best to work with ODOT to make sure communication is good with residents, knowing what lanes are going to be closed and when. Safety is the paramount concern, safety of the workers as well as safety of the drivers.
We just want everybody to put down their distractions when they're coming through our work zones, making sure they're focusing on driving and following the posted speed limit.
The total cost for both phases of the project is approximately $80 million, most of which comes from state and federal funding that ODOT receives. The City of Edmond did contribute $4 million to the project.
That helped to move the project up in the priority list for ODOT. There's a long list of projects that ODOT has, so by the city contributing some funding, it helps us move up the list and get things done faster. ODOT manages the project, they bid the work out. We partner sometimes with funding. We will help get the message out about road closures, lane closures, that sort of thing. So it really is a team effort. We all are working towards a common goal, which is providing a more efficient system of roads and bridges for the City of Edmond.
The Oklahoma Department of Transportation has other projects planned for I-35 in Edmond and to the north. A unique intersection called a diverging diamond interchange will begin construction at Waterloo and I-35 in spring of 2026. Currently, there is a half interchange at Danforth and I-35 with only northbound traffic able to exit onto Danforth. Plans are being made to eventually replace the bridge there and convert it into a full interchange. That improvement will then allow I-35 to be widened north of Danforth. to receive lane closure updates and other information about the I-35 frontage road and ramp conversion project, you can always follow the City of Edmond's social media accounts. News on the project is also available on the Oklahoma Department of Transportation's website, oklahoma.gov/ODOT.